Hello students, my name is Deepak Rawal and you are studying chapter number 1, rational number, exercise number 1.2, question number 7. Find 10 rational numbers between 3 by 5 and 3 by 4. Let's see the answer of it. So 3 by 5 and 3 by 4 according to question. Now look at the denominators of both rational number 5 and 4. So first of all, we will find LCM. LCM, what will be the LCM? As you know, 5 and 4. So 2 2s are 4 and 5 will remain. 2 1s are 5 will still remain and 5 1s are. So LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 5. So 20, it's your LCM, right? Now 3 by 5 multiply by dash to get 20, this is your LCM, and 3 by 4 multiply by dash to get 20, right? So here we will remember table of 5 4s are. So as we write 4 here, we will write in the numerator 4. 3 4s are 12. Now here we have 4, we will remember the table of 4 5s are. As we write 5 here, we will write 5 as a numerator, 3 5s are 15. So between 12 by 20 and 15 by 20, there is only 2 rational number. Which are they? Let's see here. 12 by 20, 13 by 20 and 14 by 20 15 by 20. So these 2 rational numbers are there between this one and this one. So this is, we cannot write this answer in the we cannot write the answer now. So what should we do? So let's see this. So we will, we have these 2 numbers, right? So again we will multiply these 2 numbers. So 12 by 20 multiplied by 8 equals to 160 here and 96 here, and 15 by 20 multiplied by same thing, 8 and 8 here, and 160 will be the denominator and 120 will be numerator. So between these 2 numbers, between this one and this second one, how many rational numbers are there, we will find. So first of all, let me erase this LCM and we will write answer options. So 96 by 160, 97 by 160, 98 by 160, 99 by 160, 100 by 160, 101 by 160, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, after that 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 120. नीचे क्या लिख देंगे डिनोमिनेटर में? 160, 160, 160, 160, 160, 160, 160, 160, 160, 160, 160. So here we have this much, this many, these are the rational numbers. We can write between 3 by 5 and 3 by 4. So these are the rational numbers. Now, so we cannot write down this number and this number, because these all numbers are between this one and this one. So we can write down only between numbers. So any 10 number you can take from here and you can write down your answer. So here we are going to just erase these numbers. So we don't need it. So we will take first 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. These are your answers. So in the answer, what are you going to write? So in the answer, you can write down these numbers. These are your 10 rational numbers. These are your 10 rational numbers. So after completing this sum, you can understand how can you find the rational numbers between two rational numbers. Okay, so thank you for that.